Good morning, students. Let us continue in SS chapter number 13, manufacturing industries. We saw how our industries were collapsed due to the Britishers. Now, any country which economic development उसका अच्छा चाहिए तो वो country में industrial development भी अच्छा होना चाहिए. Now, what the Britishers were doing? Raw materials यहाँ से ले जाके वहाँ सामान बनाते थे और भारी दाम में हमारे देश को बेचते थे. Now, what they have to do? They have to sell their natural resources at cheaper price and purchase the things made of the same rough material from foreigners at a higher price. Manufacturing industries contribute. हमारे national income में industries manufacturing का कितना हिस्सा है? 29% production है. Administrative जो हमारी policy है, British rule broke the backbone of Indian industrial structure. During slave period, industries with modern methods could not be started in India. हमारे जब हम slave थे, when Britishers were ruling over our country, हमारी backbone माने हमारे industries का जो main हिस्सा backbone जो बोलते हैं spinal cord, वो ही हमारा उन्होंने तोड़ दिया था. Then too, in the year 1853, the first industrial complex of iron furnace, लोहे को पिघालने की industries based on charcoal was founded. Underline this, one mark में आ सकता है. And but it failed. पहली बार जो चालू हुई 1853 में, but it failed. First successful attempt was made in 1854 in cotton textile industry. 18 underline this line also. 1854 में cotton textile industry हमारे देश में चालू ही. After that, jute industry also established in 1835 at Risra near Kolkata. Underline all this. In 1874, a factory was founded at Kulti for making iron. Iron की भी factory चालू हुई Kulti में, which was closed after few years. थोड़े दिन में वो बंद भी हो गई. But again, restart हुई in the year 1881. Underline all this, you might get this for 1-1 mark either in MCQ or in math the following filling the blanks question. In 1907, a new dimension was provided with the founding of Tata Iron and Steel Company at Jamshedpur. 100 साल से भी ज़्यादा ये Tata Iron and Steel Industries हमारे देश में चालू हुई, वो आज भी चल रही है. That is called TCS, Tata Iron and Steel Industries. Now we'll see about the classification of industries. Industries are classified in what? Let us see. On first, human labor, second, ownership, and the third is source of raw material. In तीनों के ऊपर ये classified divide करी गई है. सबसे पहले human labor, the industries. Human labor के अंदर में भी it was divided in two part, small scale industry and large scale industries. In those industries, more employment is available is known as large scale industries. Example, cotton textile industry. जहाँ पे ज़्यादा लोग को काम मिलता है, उसको कहते हैं large scale industries. An example के लिए cotton textile industries. When an industry is run by individual person, single man जो चला रहा है, individual or ownership and very less number of labor, also less in this industry. That is called small scale industry. Underline, what is small scale industry? What is large scale industry? Example, sugar khandsari industry. Iske alawa bhi industries are again classified as private, public and collaborative of cooperative groups. कहीं private company होती है, कहीं public होती है और collaboration होता है public और private cooperative group में. So these industries can be classified in many ways. बहुत सारे ways में divide करी है. On the basis of the source of raw material, कच्चा माल के ऊपर, the industries can be classified into agro-based industries and mineral-based industry. Agro-based जहाँ agriculture से खेती बाड़ी से कच्चा माल मिलता है, या तो जहाँ से minerals-based industry में भी बांटे. First we'll see agro-based industry. Depend on the agriculture, that is agro-based industry. उसमें क्या क्या आता है? कॉटन टेक्सटाइल, जूट, सिल्क, वुलन, शुगर, पेपर एक्सेट्रा. दीज आर ऑल कनेक्टेड विद द एग्रो बेस्ड इंडस्ट्रीज एंड रॉ मटेरियल्स ऑब्टेंड फ्रॉम एक्टिविटी बेस्ड ऑन एग्रीकल्चर. एग्रीकल्चर से जुड़ी हुई एक्टिविटी से ये बनती है. नेक्स्ट वन इज कॉटन टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्री. विल कंटिन्यू इन द नेक्स्ट पीरियड स्टूडेंट्स.